Good morning. Now we will talking about Unit 4, Lesson 3, Measuring Weight. The unit of measuring weight is kilogram or gram. There are some important notes about kilogram and gram. The kilogram used to measure the weight of heavier things such as fruits or cheese or vegetables. Number two, the gram is used to measure the weight of light things such as pen or ring. To convert from kilogram to gram, number one, 1 kilogram equal 1000 gram. Half kilogram equal 500 gram. 4 kilogram equal 250 gram. 3/4 kilogram equal 750 gram. There are some exercises about kilogram and gram. Complete. Number A, 5 kilogram equal space gram. To convert from kilogram to gram, write 30 and the same number. 5 kilogram equal 5000 gram. 18 kilogram. To convert, write 30 and write 18. Yes, 18 kilogram equal 18,000 gram. 4,000 gram equal space kilogram. To convert from gram to kilogram, delete 30 and write the rest number is 4. 4,000 gram equal 4 kilogram. Who can answer this exercise? 28,000 gram equal space kilogram. We say to convert from gram to kilogram, delete 30 and write the rest number. The rest number is 28,000 gram equal 28 kilogram. 4 kilogram and 700 gram equal space gram. And is plus. Convert from kilogram to gram, write 30 and put 4. 4,000 plus 700 equal 4,700 gram. 10 kilogram and 800 gram equal space gram. Kilogram, write 30 and put the same number 10,000 and plus 800. 10,000 plus 800 equal 10,000 and 800. 3,715 gram equal space kilogram and space gram. 3 put in kilogram. 3,000 put in kilogram and the rest digits write in gram. 715. Another example. 7,009 gram equal space kilogram and space gram. Put 7,000 in kilogram and the rest number. The rest number is 9. Excellent. 7 kilogram and 9 gram. 2 kilogram and half. 2 kilogram equal 2,000 and plus. We say that 1/2 kilogram equal 500 gram. 2,000 plus 500 equal 2,500 gram.